The workshop is a celebration of achievements of female scientists in science, engineering, and also an inspiration for new generations of female students that might be interested in following this career.
Within any field, it's important to have mentors and role models. What we need to do is to encourage more young women and girls to come into science and technology because they have proven to be in every way just as good, if not better, than men.
When I started my bachelor in chemistry, we had 10 girls and 20 guys in our course. So yes, the imbalance is obvious.
In any topic, you need your role models. You need to see yourself in that position. And if you just see men in doing that, I think you have really to like challenge to go against the status of.
I was trying to figure out some problem and I was reading these research papers on it. And there was one that I found, specifically this one paper. This is incredible research that was done. It was written really well. And I looked to the top of the paper and a woman had written that paper. And I remember thinking, oh my gosh, like, this is a woman. I can do that. I get to be this. This is what I'm trying to do. So, you know, I may not be the best at it, but if I could inspire maybe someone who potentially could be the best at it, I think it's a successful career.
The WISE workshop and the initiatives that are available at KAUST, which support women and empower them, allow the students and the researchers to connect with worldly known researchers, which would allow them also to secure jobs.
When we want to try to fix a problem, first of all, we have to be aware of the problem. Programs like this have a great impact on gender balance in sciences because they make people aware about the problem.
KAUST is an island of opportunities. You get to meet people from all around the world. You get to look outside of your field. I think I've never seen this anywhere else. The amount of help, support and care that KAUST is giving to the students and the staff.
We have basically the best faculty in their field that I get to work along and learn from. Also the state of the art technology that we have here.
We want to give a much nicer environment to our next generation.
And here at KAUST, your only limitation is your imagination. Growing up, I had my aunt who is a renowned chemist in Mauritius, and I always looked up to her, and here I am doing a PhD in chemistry. She started as a chemist, but ended up as the first female president of Mauritius. So, well, we'll see where my career takes me.
In moments of crisis like we are now, I think it's not surprising that many of the leaders that are succeeding are women. We are used to challenge, we are used to fight for what we want to reach a position in the leadership.